Arsenal star Matteo Guendouzi has been tipped to leave the Emirates this summer. Arsenal boss Mikel Arteta has demanded Matteo Guendouzi changes his attitude after the midfielder failed to make the matchday squad again for the Gunners' win against Norwich on Wednesday evening. The 21-year-old was left out of Arteta's squad for the third consecutive game. Guendouzi's last appearance for Arsenal came in their 2-1 defeat at Brighton last month, where the midfielder clashed with Neil Maupay, grabbing the striker around the neck at full time. Arteta has previously disciplined Guendouzi for his attitude and behaviour. And the Gunners' boss has fired another warning to the Frenchman, claiming he must make changes to get back into the fold at Arsenal. When asked why Guendouzi didn't make his squad for Arsenal's 4-0 win against Norwich, Arteta replied, "For the same reasons as last week. Things have to change and nothing has changed." Guendouzi has been tipped to leave the Emirates after his fallout with Arteta. Reports last week claimed Manchester United are eyeing the France international. French newspaper L'Equipe say United, Barcelona, PSG, Inter Milan and Atletico Madrid are all interested in Guendouzi. Arsenal were back in action on Wednesday night, with the Gunners beating Norwich 4-0. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang netted twice, with Granit Xhaka and Cedric Suarez also scoring. Aubameyang's Arsenal future is up in the air, with the striker's contract set to expire next summer. The Gunners could be forced to sell their main man at the end of the season if they cannot agree a new deal with the Gabon international. Despite doubts over the 31-year-old's future, Arsenal boss Arteta remains positive the Gunners' hitman could stay. He's a player that is able to score as many goals as he has in that shorter space of time tells you everything about his importance to us, he said. We need players that can make the difference in any moment of the game every 3 days in different competitions. That's a big task to have and he's done that at different clubs. He's willing to stay with us. He's really happy where he is. He can see what we're trying to do. Hopefully he can evolve as well. Some parts of his game that he can improve. We're pushing him every day towards that. How many goals can he score? Hopefully at least another 100. I don't know, I'm not a magician. What he has achieved today to be the fastest to score 50 in the history of this football club tells you everything about his mentality and the way he works every day on his finishing and helping the team. He decided to be better and better every day, so hopefully we can keep him here for a longer period. When asked if a new deal will be done before the season ends, Arteta added, I don't know. I leave that to the football club and the senior people that drive those contracts. Auba knows really well my thoughts towards him, the project I want to create and that I want him in that. I am positive and I will remain positive we can keep him here for many years, but things have to progress.